Yo, what's good, guys? In our video here today, we got Benny Jamz with Fugazi, and I'm pretty sure this is featuring my boy Stepz. Definitely not, because I saw another reaction video below that saying it was. That's definitely not the reason I know. Either way, let's get into it.
It's a fake.
The original of the power, it can be a false, we are going to sell it to Fugazi. Yeah.
Off tops, bruh, this is wavy as shit. Yo, come on. Benny, you didn't have to nice us with this one. Hold up.
Yeah. Folk proper vis når de ikke er de lurer, jeg kender dem alt sammen hele lortet, de er Fugazi. Yeah.
Everything I hear is like Uska Fiena di Uska Fiema, everything just sounds like it's saying Uska. What the fuck's Uska? Hold up, rewind that. Hold up. My man flowing though. Okay, Benny. Okay, I see you, Benny.
My boy
steps up in here now.
Hold up.
I did not hear that right. Hold up. Steph's already coming here with some shit. Hold up. One more time. Just to double check. School. Something about school. They love a shooter. What? Is he talking about the school shooters, fam? Yo. Shit. If that's the team he's supporting, I'm glad he didn't go to my school. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. What's he saying
here?
Hold up. Play this flow back though. Listen to how he's killing this right now though. Just listen to this. When I talk about calmly killing shit, this is what I mean. Now, I wish I knew what this guy was saying, because from what you guys tell me, this dude got bars too, but I just don't know. But, like, when I talk about, like, I love when people can calmly kill something, that seems to be Stepz's specialty, is he'll just calmly come in here and just murk it. Benny was sick, too. Don't get me wrong. Like, Benny killed that shit, like, but, like, I just love that how you can calmly kill it. I don't know if that's just his voice, how he always sounds calm or what, but, hey, I fuck with it.
The original of the power, it can be a fast, we are going to sell it to Fugazi. Yeah. can of them and some hate lord of the Fugazi. The original of the power can of the FRS and the Akuno Selenta Fugazi.
This whole song is just a fucking thing when it comes to the flow, though.
It's all a Fugazi.
This whole song, just when it comes to flow, though, holy shit. God. Like, yo, two of my top three rappers, as far as Danish goes, on this song, like, you know the song was gonna be sick. Come on, come on now, come on. Even though I'd still probably put the middle finger music up. Honestly, they might be number one just because both of them alone could fight for the top two spots. But I grouped them together because I've seen so many songs of those two dudes together. So I'll probably give them the number one spot just for the pure fact that it's two in one there. But like, yeah, dude, these dudes. Bangers.
Fugazi, it's a fake. Yeah, Fugazi, Fugazi, it's a wazi, it's a woozy, it's a...
I don't know what my man's saying here, but... Hey, this was what's up. This was sick. This was definitely sick. Either way, let me know what you guys think. Definitely leave a like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell. Let me know what to watch next. Peace out. Stay sexy and have a great day. Bye. With the